Hey guys. I was just filming. I was just filming the with my big camera, my big camera. Spirit box session. And it died. The camera died. I gotta get better aiming. The camera died. The spirit box has just got a little bit. Oh, like I just got touched. Spirit box has a little bit of juice left, so I'm on my secondary camera now, so it's not as good. But I do have night vision with this one, so let's see what we can find. See that? Oop. All right, I'm backing up. Blessing and a curse, this night vision, because you can see the orbs. In real time. Those noises are just me moving the camera. Was not me moving the camera. Hello? What? Oh, and for everybody saying, there's no bamboo at the bamboo house. Yes, there is. That's all bamboo. That. Gosh. Whew. Okay. Never get used to this. Never. I love it though. I love doing this. Oh, let's see if we can catch the bat on the night vision. I don't know if he's still there or if he's gonna fly in my face. If he does, I'm gonna scream like a little girl and pee my pants. Even though I'm not afraid of him. There he is. Hello? hair of me. Please let me know in a very non-threatening manner. Just my fat ass, don't worry. Going down the stairs. I don't even know if I want to turn this on. Where you spent a lot of your time. Working in the shed. Wow, that is interesting. You cannot see the blood stain. Infrared. Note to self. Look at this sweet lamp. Look at that beauty. Come on. Oh, cool. Oh, whoa. You like that lamp? Okay. All right, you can have it. Is that a chainsaw? Seriously? Of course it'll be a chainsaw. Why not? Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. In this beautiful house. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow. Can you do that? Oh, okay. Hi. Is that you? Can I come in this room? Was this your room? No? Just the doorway? Alright guys, so we're just finishing up here at the Bamboo House Part 3. I know that we got some cool stuff. Noises. Got some orbs last time. I'm hoping we got some orbs this time. Spirit box out. I think we made contact with possibly a little girl who's 8 years old. I don't remember her name right at the second, so please don't tell her that. Anyway. Hello, there we are. It's going to be interesting to see everything once we get home and go over the evidence. The K2 meter, that that was cool. I personally have not ever seen it go up all the way to red on the thing, the faceplate there. So hold on, could have sworn I just saw something move from here and then nothing, and then these windows that you can't really see through looked almost like a shadow. Well, okay. Did you guys see that? Holy crap. Okay. Do you like Chevy Chase? I love Chevy Chase. That's not a buck. What the? Okay, time to go. What the? What the? What the?